Bonjour et bienvenue sur ma chaîne YouTube. Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is me, Ruthvik, and I've decided to come up with a very interesting video unlike my regular ones. So I'm not going to talk about any grammar topic, but in this video I'm going to cover a very beautiful place. I would say the most fascinating vacation spot of Antibes, and that is the Sentier du Littoral. In English we call it the coastal walk of Antibes. Well, it's not that difficult to imagine a walk consisting of 5 kilometers and 3 hours, where on the one hand we have the beautiful Mediterranean Ocean and on the other hand we have the mountains. In this video, I'm going to cover some jaw-dropping spots and places of this 3 hours. It's a beautiful Saturday morning, the weather is 9 degrees Celsius, and there cannot be a better day than this to shoot this video. It's going to be the adventurous and the sportive walk. Let's all witness together, and here we go. So there we are, and the journey begins. As you can see here, this is the name, Sentier du Littoral. And here we go, we are going to have the complete walk, which says 1 hour and 50 minutes. But it's going to take some more because I'm going to cover some places and spots. So the thrill begins, as you can see. It's going to be the same throughout this 2-3 hours and throughout this 5 kilometers. I hope you are enjoying. So here what you see is the lighthouse, which is also a very famous spot to visit, and that's also my next destination, maybe tomorrow or in the next weekend. Let's see how it works. Okay, so here is the map. Let's take a quick look at this. Here it is, Cap d'Antibes. So this is going to be our route, what is highlighted. Okay, so we have to go this way, but we'll prefer to go that way first of all. And from there, I want to give you some piece of important geographical information about this place. Now on the other side of the ocean, what you see is the city called Nice. As you know, Antibes is between two major cities of France. The one is Cannes and the second is Nice. That is Nice. It takes around half an hour and it's a 20 kilometers of drive on the road, and it has also got the international airport. So anyway, if you want to come to Antibes, you have to land in Nice. Adding to this, we also witness a huge air traffic, because Nice being one of the favorite destinations for the foreigners and during weekends, it attracts lots of tourists. I'm really not sure if this video really helps me to convey my sentiments to you, but this is the best which I can do. Well, one of the best things which has happened to me coming to France is losing some extra grams. I've regained my fitness. I've lost some weight. There are major two reasons behind it. The first is walking. I walk a lot. In fact, by now I've walked more than 10 kilometers. I have to walk the same to go back to my room. And the second is food. Now, I don't get to eat something spicy, oily, the fast food, being precise. Well, that's not by option, but by force. Beggars can't be choosers. As you know, the French cuisine is a bit different than the Indian cuisine, and it takes some time to develop that taste. Well, the reason behind sharing this fact is to just take a small pause, because I've been walking for a long time and it's a bit tiring, but anyway, I'm enjoying this walk. Let's continue. I've come to a point where I have two options. Either I can take the exit, or I can continue with my journey and finish with these three mentioned places. Certainly I'm going to do that only. That's the goal. Let's continue.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, d'accord. Si on le fait, on peut réaliser nos rêves. C'est bon. So finally the journey, full of excitement, thrill and adventure, comes to an end. It almost took 3 hours for me to reach at the end point. I could have finished this bit earlier, but I had to take some photos and videos. I hope you liked the video. Please let me know your views and reactions in the comment section, and let me know how do you find the place. Merci. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great time ahead. Ciao.